everyone. My name is Gursift Kaur. I study in class 2C. Today I will share a short story with you. Lazy John. There was a boy named John who was so lazy he could not even bother to change his clothes. One day he saw that the apple tree in their yard was full of fruit. He wanted to eat some apples, but he was too lazy to climb the tree and take the fruit. So he lay down under the tree and waited for the fruit to fall off. John waited and waited until he was very hungry, but the apples never fell.